Oh my gosh, they're so cute! TikTok made me buy this.
I'm so excited. Icon. She's a legend, and she is the moment. Now, come on now.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Aza. Go ahead and subscribe. So guys, it's not that bright out here today, but you guys already know what today's video is gonna be. It's gonna be an Amazon car haul today. Y'all, stuff out here flying and stuff, but it's gonna be an Amazon car haul today. I guess I'll say it like that, but yeah, y'all, I want to redo my car, so yeah. But anyway, I hope everyone is having a great day today. I hope everyone's all in positivity. Like you always should be, you guys, positive vibes all the time. You guys, stay positive. Stay positive. Y'all already know, I'm going to insert a TikTok video.
Alright, so I just saw this crazy eye-opening quote that said, "I'm in a chapter in my life right now where God is making me strong before he makes me happy." And I think a lot of you need to hear that, because a lot of you are in that chapter right now and don't realize it.
You guys enjoyed that video. So, Amazon haul, as you guys can see the stuff right here, boxes and stuff like that. So, yeah. But let me show y'all how everything look inside of here right now. Okay, this is my steering wheel cover right now. Everything right here, my coasters. And this right here, I'm gonna take this off. So yeah, this is how it look right here on the inside. And right here, my little arm rest. Thank you. Okay. First package we're gonna open today. Okay. Y'all, I should have got some scissors. Let me run that house and get some scissors.
A few moments later.
I'm back. Oh, all right. Let's open this. Ooh. So as y'all already know, I did have orange before when I first got this car. My mom got me this, but I wanted to get rid of it because it was fading away and it didn't look right. So I got a new one. Hopefully it looked right. No, how it look right now it don't look like it looked right. It's funky too. Thanks. Ooh. Okay. It's okay. No, I probably gotta just fluff it out or something. Okay, y'all just gonna have to work from right here because just I don't have enough room and this is in the way, so yeah. So taking this off, as y'all know, I had Spider-Man right here. I need to take this off. So what we're gonna do is that he gonna stay on now. So yeah, he's gonna stay on there. Okay, so that's on there. Okay, next, taking this off. So that's on there. Let me show it. Okay, so this is the steering wheel cover. Right now, I like it. Like I said, it needs to just be fluffed out a little bit more. That's the only thing. And this is it on here. So yeah, I like it. So I'm just gonna get rid of this. These white ones. And y'all can comment down below if y'all want this set, cause I'm not gonna do nothing with it. Cause if y'all don't say y'all don't want it, I'll just throw it away. So y'all just let me know. Okay. Next package we're going in. Y'all already know. TikTok made me buy this LED light mirror. It's a vanity mirror. So y'all, I'm finna put it in. I'm excited. Y'all, I'm so sorry about this lighting. It's just, So it comes with instructions, and it came with like a charger. So I guess it has to be charged too. Let me go ahead and strip it on. Y'all, this is so cute. Yeah, man, like y'all didn't see that. Okay. Finally got it up in here. My mama had to come out here and help me. Y'all getting frustrated. Okay, how to use. Okay, let me show you. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna have to take it in the house to charge it up. So, yeah, I don't think it can charge. I really don't. I think like when I want to use it, I'm gonna have to plug in this charger. So I'm gonna have to keep this charger in here. There's one thing I do not like about it. Yeah. I mean, it's still cute. Oh, you can't see me. It's still cute. It's just like I got to use the charger, but I'm gonna look back up on here to make sure. So. Yeah, that's one thing I should have looked at before I got it. It has to stay with the cord. With the cord to be used. So I mean, I still like it. Oh wait, you can't see me. Oh. Okay, I still like it. It's just the cord. So it's like whenever I want to use the light, I have to plug in the cord to use the light. So that's the only bad thing about it. But I mean, it's cute. If you want to take pictures in your car, just don't put the cord in there. But anyway, next package. Okay, another first thing. Yeah. Real cute. Move it back a little bit. Okay. Next package. Let's open. Got this for my Mazda. Let me show you.
Got it for this. I hope it can fit. It don't look like it can. But we're going to try it out and see.
No, ma'am. The epic fail. This is too small. So I will be returning this.
Okay, so y'all, my mom helped me put it on. She said it's supposed to look like this, so yeah, I just gotta get this replaced. So I'm gonna look on Amazon today for this and replace this because it's peeling off and stuff like that. But yeah, it's cute, y'all. I like it. Real cute.
Okay, next. This is some orange coasters. These are just my old ones. They're a little dirty, so I may not keep them. So, I think it's opening up. Oh my gosh, they're so cute! So these are how they look. These are so cute, y'all. So cute.
And I forgot to show you guys these. Don't mind the sticky stuff, but I got this off Amazon too as well. As y'all already know, this is my YouTube channel name, Instagram name. I wasn't gonna put my Snapchat, but I think they'll be doing too much. Yeah. So I got it off Amazon. Everything that I got today will be linked down below. So yeah. Okay, so this is how it looks in here. Got my little blue lights on. Excuse the fur, because the fur is getting everywhere in here. And y'all know I told y'all with this light, the cord goes to it. So, yeah. So I will only be using this cord only if I, you know, want to take pictures or something like that. But yeah, y'all, it's so cute. I like it. Use the beacon, of course. And then I took the fur off my rearview mirror because it didn't go. So yeah, y'all. Yeah. Okay, guys. So that's gonna be it for today's video. I just wanted to show you guys what I got today in my car. Really hope you guys enjoyed the video because I know I did. And some of the stuff I like, some of the stuff is like, but I still be using it. I gotta take these nails off. My hand look a mess. Ooh. But yeah, y'all, it's so cute. It matched with my hair. Ooh. Don't mind that, y'all. I need a haircut. But yeah, y'all. But thank you guys for watching. But anyway, you guys, thank y'all for watching. Watch what I have next, y'all. I love y'all. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.